Captain Titus. The orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
clear! class 9 and above must report for their ships despite the emergency.
There it is.
That did it, Ultramarines. If you can release our mooring clamps, we can bring devastation to the invaders. The Renegades have it well guarded.
Understood. I will take care of the clamps. You and the Andros get the doors to the Manufactorum open.
Understood, Captain.
Inquisitor Drogon's power source with me. You must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself.
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your forge world.
Understood.
Ultramarines chapter. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
My battle brothers will have the gates opened shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
Thank you.
it for you. The orbital spire.
Spire? But Captain, it is a masterwork of the Machine Lord.
It is feeding energy into the warp gate above it. If we are to stop this invasion, the spire must fall.
I understand.
Bring the power source.
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open a maintenance apse for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apse is below you, Captain. Halo cannon, Captain.
Target the orbital spire.
Target acquired.
Firing now.
Sire, preserve us.
Alarm. Ejecting power core. Shutting down all systems.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Thank the machine god.
Shutting down all systems.